Well, a good death for someone, and especially if they've come from a rural area and they have been in the hospital and they're going to be moved to palliative care, I believe that bringing in the cultural traditional items for that person, setting it up that way, bringing in the traditional foods, and that has been a huge success with many of the families that I've worked with in the past few years, that to have something like buffalo stew, like something from that they were used to when they were growing up, is almost medicine in itself, that they're able to, and even if they're only able to eat a little bit, it is so, so important. It's almost like medication.